And the people get sick.
From time to time, we release new firmware versions for our products. This is to improve usability or to keep it up to date with the latest software. Updating the DDJ RB is simple. Head to pioneerdj.com/support, check your language, click on Find Software and Firmware Updates, scroll down until you find the DDJ RB and click the plus button. This will bring up a quick view of the latest firmware and drivers. Click on the firmware update and then download for either Mac or Windows. To get your DDJ RB ready for the firmware update, connect the included USB cable to the back of the unit. Hold down Shift and Sync on the left-hand side of the RB, and then connect your USB to the computer. Unzip the file, run the program, and select your language. It will then tell you your current version of the firmware before you update. Click Start and the update will begin. Once the update has been completed, disconnect and reconnect the RB, resetting the unit. The firmware has now been updated.